very hard for us. But we play a good match today. We start the game very well. After we lose concentration, when they start to change the position in the court, they put other players and they change the position. And our team in block and defense, we decrease a little bit, and Fenerbahce start to play. A great team, and they deserve no, come back in the match. For us, this match now is preparation. We are first in our group, independent of this match. Don't change for us, and we need to prepare also other players for this, for league and also competition. We start to play with some other players to put the team in the best condition that's possible.